This video will be doing the Netscaler firmware update of the Netscalers. So let's log into the Netscaler that you want to do the firmware update. If you have a Netscalers in HA mode, first you will do the firmware update on the second node. You reboot it and you will make the second as primary. After that, the primary will become secondary, right? You will install the firmware, you will reboot it. The process is more or less same like what I'm showing you now. It's very simple. So our Netscaler firmware currently is, if you click here, you'll know 12.1. So what I'm going to do, I'll update the firmware to the latest. So I'll go to the Citrix.com. I'll log in with my Citrix ID and I'll click on downloads. Then I'll go here, select Netscaler ADC. Once I'm here, I'll go down. I'll select the edition which I want and click on the firmware. And this is the firmware I'm looking for. Once it is open, go down and then just click on the build and say download file. My file is already downloaded. So what I'll do, I'll go to the Netscaler configuration system. And then once you click on the system, you will see system upgrade here. Click on system upgrade, select here, choose from local and my file is on the desktop. Select the bundle. It should be TGZ, open and say upgrade. The moment you say upgrade, it will start upgrading. First, what it will do, it will copy the complete package to the Netscaler, then it will start upgrade. Now the Netscaler has been updated, as you can see here. First, it will extract the files and it will start updating all the modules. It will quickly install. After the installation is complete, it will show like this. Installation has completed, reboot is required. It will not reboot the older versions. Netscaler used to reboot itself. Now it will say, it used to ask, say yes. Now in the new one, it will not reboot. It will ask you to reboot. So what we need to do, say click on close and close here. Now update has been completed. So all we need to do, click on reboot. That's it. The Netscaler will reboot itself and it will update the firmware. So it will take a while. Depends on your Netscaler model. If it is VPX, it will come fast. It will MPX, you know, it will come a little late because it's a physical appliance. It has to boot. That's it. Wait for a while. Once it upgrade is finished, we'll continue. The Netscaler has been rebooted, just log in. Once we logged in, click on here and you will see the new firmware has been installed. So thanks for watching, guys. This video is part of the Netscaler core skills training. Hope you like this video. Please like it, subscribe to the channel and share with your friends. If you are interested, please refer to my blog shivashankar.org.